break the seal by reaching two fingers in, touching your eyelids, and pulling that mask away from your face.
There's that example of the cold false iron pot.
This room right here.
Go ahead and take off your mask here. Go ahead and all clear on mask, making sure that you're not touching your face because there's still CS all over your hands.